इधर इधर देखते
सर सर सर
ये First question to you, Sidharth. You're a Delhi boy, right? And do you remember your first movie? Was it PVR? Please say yes.
Well, hi. Good afternoon, everyone. Well, yes, I think when it comes to movie going or picking a cinema, I'm a bit biased to PVR. I have a lot of history. Because in my, I would say, school and college days, the only cool theater at that time to watch, you know, any, say, action film or a big film which had a bigger scale was PVR. The first PVR in Vasant Vihar and then the multiplex in Saket. And I have PVR to thanks. Thank you for taking me on so many dates. The only place we could take our girls, girlfriends and ask them out in the end of our exams, I remember, or for a birthday occasion. So many birthday evenings. So I think for me, to dream about going to the movies, becoming an actor, genuinely I think PVR has a big role to play in it. Because if I didn't have access to a cinema theater or with some great sound or you know, where I could go and watch Hindi content, English content, you know, where would I get influence or start dreaming? So I think I genuinely have lots to thank PVR for, and I'm really happy today. This is our third time I've opened one more PVR, and I get extremely excited every time I see these new swanky looking theaters that people will come in, you know, in hopefully large numbers and see our movies, because this is what we work really hard for, you know, to entertain people. And for us to entertain people, we need, you know, PVR cinema or theatres in mediums like these, which make it a very, very, you know, exciting experience for them. So we're really happy that Marjama is the first film that you guys will see here. So that's great. In a week's time, our film comes out on 15th of November, and in this amazing cinema theatre and this amazing mall, sir, बहुत ही अच्छा बनाया आपने. मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. मेरे बचपन में ऐसा नहीं था, तो काश मेरा मन कर रहा है आई कुड कम बैक टू दिल्ली एंड रोम अराउंड इन दिस मॉल एंड सी मूवीज हियर. सो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर बिल्डिंग वन मोर सिनेमा वेयर पीपल कैन कम एंड वॉच आवर मूवीज.
मुंबई, ऑफ कोर्स, बोर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन मुंबई, वेयर व्हिच इज द हब ऑफ सिनेमा. ऑफ कोर्स वी हैव अ जेलस ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट यू डिडंट हैव द फर्स्ट पीवीआर देयर. सी, आई एम गोना कीप ऑल क्वेश्चंस अराउंड पीवीआर फॉर नाउ. आई विल कम बैक टू द मूवी वेरी शॉर्टली.
वेल, Let me start off by saying that my association with PVR goes back 15 years with Ajay and Sanjeev, because early 2000, when there was a discussion of making PVRs, mm-hmm. and they were spreading the wings all across metros, and we remember we had a discussion of setting up PVR in my hometown Latur, which was a small town, and Aurangabad, where we wanted to set up PVR and give them big screen entertainment or right. multiplex. So I remember that time PVR also was thinking of starting this thing called Masala Talkies, which was intended towards smaller towns, and we thought we could be the first Masala Talkies to start there.
Right.
But at that point, I want to say hats off to them, to say no, we'll go with full-fledged PVR in a smaller town, Latur, and it gave its identity for entertainment. And I want to thank the Bijli brothers for doing that, bringing entertainment to smaller towns with luxury. So that's my association. So that's what we started with them. And at that time, I didn't have any inclination of being an actor or intention. And yes,
we're so glad you decided to be one.
No, I'm so glad that PVR from Delhi has become synonymous with cinema, with big screen entertainment, with luxury in entertainment. And today I'm here. Many congratulations, Mr. Bansal, for this extraordinary mall. I'm an architect also by profession, and when I walked these steps to just see the kind of finishing, the murals, the design, everything. I was pleasantly surprised to just see this kind of dedication towards building materials and the courtyard and the light coming in. It was just an amazing experience. So when you have two giants coming together with great design and great entertainment, it just makes us our job even more exciting, that we go back and make movies and we know that, you know, they're going to be played at such places. It just makes it more exciting. So thank you so much.
Thank you.